When you turn to card lines in a cage, but no one's really there. Does that mean it's done in vain if no one really cares? And that to acting strange like Daniel Johnson in Texas. At some point in the 80s, passing out his cassettes with the J card that he drew, or did he ever expect it? I guess it's just what happens when the music's so respect. The world is so appalling when you come to contest it. And you can stay. Yeah.